corner, and again the Ovechkin unit is in the defensive zone, and Ovechkin got rattled there by Neal, and Neal is down. Penalty coming up. Neal was down after a collision with Ovechkin, and did Ovechkin get it with a stick at the end of it?
See them heading back up the ice. Here's a good hit from Chris Neal. Catches Ovechkin with his head down. Back up they go.
Oh, you know what?
It's a little stick. Did he? How hard did he hit him, or was it just a skating motion? No, he definitely a little poke in the stomach.